All right, we're back at Ithril of the Boreal Valley. Last video, I got my ass whooped. And we had somebody from the Way of the Blue come in with a bow. I thought he was gonna be good, but again, I forgot his name. It was something Boner RPG. I appreciate it, but I didn't get all the enemies were there too, so. It was pretty blind. But we'll hopefully, well, fucked up part is that there's enemies all up and down that corridor, so wasn't much we could do. He came in at the right time. That was like perfect timing. I wish I had one of those Seed of the Giants, because that would have been like, what I want to do is I want to like go to an area where I can see somebody coming towards me, and as soon as they're walking through enemies, just pop that Seed of the Giant.
Yeah.
And watch them squirm. Try Quagmire. All right. I mean, I don't know. I'm a nice guy. I give everybody good. And them dudes got long necks. Ooh, I just saved your fucking life. Oh man. Dude, wait until you watch that on video. Oh shit, hold on one second. Gotta change the fucking shit. Wait until you watch that on video, bro. Oh, that was pretty dope. Scrub Lord Shields, baby. I'm all about these large souls. Oh boy. Stay down. I thought you zoned out for a second. I was like, oh shit, he's gone.
We're being invaded. Yep. Dark spirit. It's bringing this way.
Special Olympics, Jay. All right, I'm not gonna say anything.
No, I understand.
Huh? There he is.
The story.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Ah! Get out of here. You don't belong here. Thanks for coming. I appreciate it. Special Olympics.
Oh, I thought it might be. I never managed, but my duty must be done. Even for the children, I need. We'll have our, please. And also a token. May the flames guide you.
All right. See, dude? Dog hands, you late.
Yeah, they have to be summoned in, so it can take a while.
Dog hands, I appreciate it. Well, he gonna get credit for it anyway, right?
Yeah, he'll get credit for it.
A lot of y'all coming up off me, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all coming up off my name. Put some respect on my name. I'm doing your job for you. You guys are supposed to be assassins. The best of the best of the best, sir.
What's up?
I want somebody from Wear the Blue to get their asses in here. Nice.
Hey!
Can you fall down here? This is a party. It's a nice party.
Little does he know, there's another one waiting on him.
You think he's further back? Oh, where is he?
I don't know. That guy's fighting though. That would. Wood Sky guy.
It looks like Wood Sky won. Oh shit, where am I going? I'm going the wrong fucking way. Oh yeah, they're right up here, Ethan. Oh shit, I can't even get up there. I went the wrong way.
Over here, come first.
Nice Wear the Blue, much appreciated. That's what I'm talking about. He didn't come in with a boat. Yeah, where'd you go?
Back down.
Oh. I thought thought you fucking, because I was looking for your name, but I thought you used one of those little transformation things again. Drinking that Tang.
That is something different, man.
Oh, thanks. You broke my fall. COVID is gold serpent ring. Plus one. Blood gem. I don't think I grabbed any of those before. Maybe I did, I don't know. Oh, they add bleed damage, right?
Yep.
Oh shit, you come back here. And if you ever come back, we'll kill ya! Oh. I just saved that psycho again. No big deal. No big deal.
I'll meet you back out here again. Look in this door here. And we have that bonfire.
Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to rest. Shit! Did not mean to do that. Alright, I give you props for that. It was obvious, but you can have it. You can definitely have it. Shit. Oh, it didn't pop up. I thought I might have missed your summons. I'm telling you, bro. If you could, like, use somebody's summon sign in real life, I would summon people at the most inopportune moments ever. Oh, shit. I think Psycho's away from his mic. I'm talking to myself. Well, okay, this is now the McDub. Oh, he's back. He's back. Okay. There it is.
Oh, sorry, thank you.
I would just write that shit the most inopportune. Like, I would fucking just, I don't know. I would just fuck. Oh, what are you doing? Eating dinner? Get your ass up. And bring the food!
So show up naked every time.
Like that, that would be like a great way to stop somebody from summoning, is just to be naked all the time.
Yeah.
Why are you naked? That's not what Harambe is here for, or that's not why he was here, or that's not why he was here. That was horrible, Sam. Just horrible. Cautious? Aww, see? My buddy's not even here right now. I feel bad I had to kill him. Dang it. Oh shit. This is one of them knights got the with the arrows and shit, right? Very quiet. Oh shit. Ethan with the parry. My armpit, is that?
I've got one in my fucking elbow.
Hey man, we can't complain about carpal tunnel no more. Watch out, he's right behind us. No stamina. I just killed that dude. No stamina. I don't know. They decided to go there bullshit or something like that.
I was still never killing me. Changing the weapon. Oh shit, I got a little shortcut.
Souls doors have WD. You need to get some WD-40. Trojan man. Is rough right now. Where are those psycho heals? Please, sir. One psycho heal. Thank you, sir. Sir, can you spare a bit of polish for me and my family? Yeah, I fucked that up. I don't know, man. I be letting backstabs go to my head. Like, I get a backstab, and I'm like, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. heavy doors. Got another ember, which I need. Just so you know, if you was talking for the past five, like past 3 minutes, nothing you said was heard, because I think you're...
No, it's on. I wonder if we could go fucking down there and get this item.
Get up! Ah! Look, man, they do not want these scrub lord problems. Don't want them. I'm an opportunist when it comes to this Dark Souls game, okay? Like, I don't play fair. You'll never hear me say I do.
Especially in Dark Souls.
Pontiff? You had to be picked on as a child. Oh shit, sorry. Sorry. I don't mean it. You were not picked on as a child. Maybe the way of the blue can come through and help us out.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I need to go level up before we go over there. I got fucking 219,000 souls.
Oh damn.
Like the that stand that my Xbox is on, it's blocking like just at, it's like the way I'm sitting is like just at the right angle where I can't even see my souls. That's like the only thing I can't see on screen, so. Well, I could see if I moved my chair over, but now we're talking about me not being lazy. Yes, even though my chair has wheels, I'm still sitting. Alright, I think I have enough for
welcome
two
speak.
Levels, maybe three.
Very well. Then touch Hignar.
Two.
Possession One. May the flip.
Man, I remember, like, that's the one thing in my playing is, yeah, like, I remember when I used to think that 50,000 souls was fine.
What's your level now?
I am level 116.
Oh, damn, nice.
Welcome, speaker. Very well. Then take note.
One? Come on, give me one. Come on. What's in the box?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, that's the good one. That's the one that Sullivan would just use it. Just Sullivan.
And Demon Fist. Havel's Ring. I have a Havel's Ring already. Courtesy of Native Psycho. Thank you kindly, sir.
Yep.
Does he release more weapons that I can buy, like, with Soul of Deacons of the Deep, or is what I see it?
What you see is what you get, pretty much, yeah.
I'm not gonna buy spells. I know there's an achievement. I'll be coming back through Dark Souls again.
Very well, then take note.
Alrighty, let's get your up.
Farewell, Ashen One. Hello again. I have since heard a great for one. I hear if a blessing of the if you be.
Of course you heard about me.
Gracious. Passing fine
action. I just gave her the shit ashes.
I only hope these new wares content me.
Actually, we're at 30 minutes. So, we're gonna head back over to the Pontiff Sullivan bonfire, and afterwards, we're gonna go through the worst PvP area in the game. So, myself and Native Psycho will check you guys.